I'm former alum Gavin Walwell.
And I'm Chloe.
And this is WNBC.
So I'm going to Kentucky on a road trip and to Florida.
I'm sending out to the Ohio River.
I'm going to Denver, Colorado for spring break.
The first spring break, I'm going to be coaching softball.
I'm going to West Virginia.
For spring break, I am still trying to plan a trip somewhere, but as of now, it's just Springfield.
I'm going to Hawaii for spring break.
We are going to Santa Rosa Beach, which is about 50 minutes from Destin, Florida.
Yay!
Here's Badenhop's punishment.
I bet Spencer Machino and Noah Jordan that Indiana would beat St. Mary's. This is my consequence. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out.
Did you want to play baseball or softball this summer at NAAA? Did you miss signups? If you want to play, see Ms. Greaser.
Are you ready?
What's going on with overtime?
I think that Connor and I are going to keep it. Except, we haven't told Ryan that yet.
Good luck, buddy.
Lifting, conditioning, and skill development is Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, 2:45 to 4 p.m. in the Athletic Complex weight room. Students 7 to 11 interested in playing football next year should see Mr. Banstra in room 219.
Here's what we've been up to.
for better weather conditions. Now the weather's better and we can keep going.
Unfortunate. Welcome back to Wheel Unfortunate. Today I'm joined by Connor and Caleb. All right, Connor, go ahead and spin the wheel.
Sour Mania.
Alright. Do the three toxic waste first. A little bit more sour than you can put all in your mouth.
Until next time, that was unfortunate.
Attention seniors, are you looking for employment after graduation or looking for a summer job? Sign up to attend the Career Fair field trip on Thursday, April 20th. You can email your counselor or sign up in the counseling office.
Congrats to this Power of the Pen winner. Well, I'm Chloe.
And I'm Gavin.
This is WBC.
Have a great spring break, Warriors.
Weekends are for the warriors. All those late nights walking through front doors at daybreak.